charge of a possession of an AR-15 assault rifle.
Mr. Perez was not cooperative, or what we felt was fully forthcoming in his...
Are you brushing sister's hair? Are you making her pretty?
...who has not been charged in Kilgore's case. Kilgore told friends she was going to San Diego's trending gas lamp quarter Friday evening, but authorities believe she never made it. Her cell phone was later recovered in the area by trolley security.
There you go. All pretty.
Not at this point, no.
All pretty.
Was it Mr. Perez?
At this point, we're not ready to...
On Monday, more than 2 dozen deputies searched this canyon area, as well as her apartment...
Can you give her kisses?
Kilgore is married to a Marine.
Give sissy kisses?
Currently stationed in Afghanistan.
She's got pretty hair, doesn't she?
...filed for divorce just days before she disappeared. This morning, ABC News has learned Corey Kilgore plans to return home from Afghanistan to help search for his missing wife. For Good Morning America, Abby Boudreaux, ABC News, Los
Angeles.
I don't know why, but he's rolling my hair, so he feels some...
Aw, sweet boy. Okay. Yeah, all done? All done. Can you give sissy kisses? Give her hugs and kisses. Ooh, careful. All right, let's go to Miss Eva's house.